Good morning children, welcome back to GK class. Today I am going to teach a new lesson, lesson 32, the fascinating world of films. Films in the correct rooms and the film on the identify page. Page number 41, lesson 32. Children, take your textbook. The story of filmmaking in India makes a fascinating study. Match the endeavors in column A with the responses in column B to discover some interesting facts about Indian films by writing the correct letters in the boxes. Okay, first Silver Jubilee film. It was a silent film. Adithe silent film enna arayappedunnathu Silver Jubilee film. Answer Kapil Kundala. Answer Kapil Kundala. Second, first Golden Jubilee film. First one, first Silver Jubilee film. Second question, first Golden Jubilee film. This film was in Marathi. Marathi lulla first Golden Jubilee film. Edan Marathi lani thannada. Santukara. Dana answer is Santukara. Third one, first one actor one set film. It was made by Sunil Dutt in 1964. First one actor. Answer. Yadi. Answer Yadi. Third, fourth question. First film to be shot and early on location. It was directed by K. Abbas. K. Abbas na director de kili nirmicha cinema anu. Answer Asman Mahal. Answer Asman Mahal. Fifth one, the longest running Hindi film. Longest running Hindi film. Answer Diwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Next question, sixth one, over 3 lakhs extracts worked in this film. Trade Yalkari worked in the film. Gandhi. Answer Gandhi. Seventh one, first technicolor film to be completely shot by an Indian. Answer Janak Janak Payal Bache. First answer Diwale, first answer Kapil Kundala. Second one, Santukara. Third one, Yadi. Fourth one, Asman Mahal. Fifth one, Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Sixth one, Gandhi. Seventh one, Janak Janak Payal Bache. Triyana a column A ilum column B ilum clear aanu kettu. Next, we will answer the interesting questions related to filmmaking. The filmmaking is a question. First question, name the director of the film Jurassic Park. Jurassic Park is the film director. Steven Spielberg. Steven Spielberg. Steven Spielberg. Second one, named the Indian director who was given by the highest civilian award of France in 1989 for his contribution to cinema. Highest civilian award. Name the Indian director. Answer Satyajit Ray. Satyajit Ray. Third one, who was the first to be honored with the Dada Saheb Phalke Award? Dada Saheb Phalke Award is Arkanaya. Who was Arkanaya Vekti Aranam? Third question answer Devika Rani Rorich. Devika Rani Rorich. Fourth one, which film actor played in 9 different roles in the Hindi film Nayadin Nayirat? Which film actor? 8th film actor. 9 different roles in the Hindi film Nayadin Nayirat. Nayadin Nayirat. Okay, answer. Fourth question answer Sanjeev Kumar. Fourth answer. Fourth question answer Sanjeev Kumar. Fifth question, which institution offers technical training courses in the art of filmmaking as well as courses in film appreciation? Answer Film and Television Institute of India. Our staff are there. First question answer സ്റ്റീവൻ സ്പീൽബർഗ് സെക്കൻഡ് ആൻസർ സത്യജിത് റേ തേർഡ് വൺ ദേവിക റാണി റോവിച്ച് ഫോർത്ത് വൺ സഞ്ജീവ് കുമാർ ഫിഫ്ത് വൺ ഫിലിം ആൻഡ് ടെലിവിഷൻ ഇൻസ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂട്ട് ഓഫ് ഇന്ത്യ ഓക്കെ ചിൽഡ്രൻ ഇറ്റ്സ് ടൈം ടു വൈൻഡ് അപ്പ് ദ ക്ലാസ് ഓക്കെ താങ്ക് യു